Some argued that the doctrine was a form of imperialism that undermined the sovereignty of other nations. Fact number 8. Despite its criticisms, the Truman Doctrine was successful in containing the spread of communism in Europe and other parts of the world.